A teenage boy faced a Spokane judge today for the murder of a young father, shot moments after putting his one-month-old baby in a car. And tonight, Kionte Bullard's family is looking for justice. The second arrest in his murder brings them one step closer. KXY4's Drew Reeves is working for you. He was in court when the teen was charged today. Drew?
Yeah, 17-year-old Christen Ativalu-Ford is charged with first-degree murder, and today a judge set his bond at $1 million. And court documents are revealing new details about just how he's involved in this murder.
Ready to go.
Today, Christen Ativalu-Ford sat in Superior Court charged with first-degree murder at just 17 years old. He sat quietly and answered questions from the judge.
Yes, Your
Honor. She decided to hold him on a $1 million bond. Court documents say the 17-year-old is accused of firing multiple shots that hit and killed 21-year-old Kionte Bullard. Another suspect, Isaiah Cavett, was charged with murder back in October. Those documents say Cavett and Bullard got into a fight back in July outside of Lucky's Bar on Sprague. Bullard left and went to his girlfriend's house on North Nelson later that night. According to one witness, she said Cavett called her for a ride around 2 a.m. She said she picked up Cavett, Ativalu-Ford, and another man and gave them rides to North Nelson. She told police she believed that Cavett and Ativalu-Ford were the ones who shot Bullard. Both men are now charged with first-degree murder. If he posts bail, Ativalu-Ford will not be allowed to have any contact with Bullard's family or be near the crime scene.
We're also asking that the defendant not possess any dangerous weapons, firearms, or ammunition.
Ativalu-Ford will be back in court next week. Meanwhile, Cavett will be back in court in March. Reporting in Spokane, Drew Reeves, KXLY4 News.
Thank you, Drew.